Air Force also flew a version called the B-66. This was the heaviest airplane ever to operate on the carrier.